Good morning friends, today we'll start our new lesson which is in our very second semester of English. In this semester there is a 6 chapter in English, okay? In very first chapter, the titles of our chapters is Many Kinds of Art, and today we will start this with the overall discussions of overview of what is the art, okay? Then what is the meaning of art, what you include in that. So the skills of particular persons is in that it the kinds of imaginations of that persons in particular things and developed their skills in particular way, like paintings, drawings and dancings. So it calls the art, okay? Understand? Then what is the particular definitions of art? Then here I am writing the definition: the activity or skill of producing things such as paintings, designs, etc., the objects that are produced. Okay, what is the particular definitions of art? The definitions of particular art is that the activity or a skill, the activity or a skill producing things such as a painting, design, then the person is producing something with his and her skill, it is called art. And which kinds of art is there in the world? There is so many kinds of arts in there. So our titles is also many kinds of art. So also there are many kinds of art. Yes, there is a many kinds of art. Okay, which kinds of art is there? Then painting, dancing, singing, writing, acting, sculpture, modeling, poetry, drama, design, architecture, crafts, photography. Understood all of it? These all the best examples of arts, like painting, you know all of about painting, dancing, singing, writing, acting, sculpture, modeling, poetry, drama, design, architectures, crafts and photography. These all are types of arts, many kinds of arts. Okay, what is the origin of this art? It is from where it is actually started. At the primitive time, at the primitive time means in the ancient times, people are habituated to do these kinds of activity, and nowadays after the passing of time it is developed in a various and a vast way. So how? Then in primitive life, whenever the people started to live in a cave or hut, for to remembering the things, they make symbols and use natural colors and draw something on the walls of caves and their hut. So from to ancient time to today, our art is day by day increased their ways of learning, and it is developed many things. Such things like a very first, whenever they started to grow something in that, it is a painting, means drawing. They use natural colors, natural vegetations and the objects which in natural that they use in his painting, and it is shown by the many of the caves of the India. Whenever you visit any place which is related to these kinds of, then we noticed that in that way that we find the very different types of caves is there. In that caves there are mentions the particular paintings of particular time. It is declared the times also, because on that particular paintings or particular drawing they use the colors and which kinds of styles they use, they have we can refer it by the helpings of carbon dating system. With the help of carbon dating system, after seeing that particular caves and particular paintings or drawings, we can judge that how much old these paintings and how much old it is, how much years it take. Okay, so there is a, this is the primitive time to present time. Art is always important, means primitive time and present time, the primitive peoples are also too fond of to do something new in their life. And today also you can see there is a different types of peoples can able to fonder for different different types, and they can do many things in his daily or routine. Okay, so this is our unit very first, many kinds of arts. And in this, whatever they giving in the book, let us we see. There is a very first activity in many kinds of art. There is one activity is there. So I first of all read it, and after that explain that what is given actually in that. This unit is about art. All of we know about that. This unit is about the art. Okay. These pictures is a famous art paint by couriers and used and first printed in 1872. Whichever the pictures given in our book, it is a very first which is published. Okay. Before that, no any pictures are published. And who is the painters of this particular? Who is the painters of this particular pictures? Then couriers and Eves. The name of a two person, couriers and Eves, are the painters of this particular painting. Okay? Can you show this? Can I show you all of you? This is the very first painting in activity number one. Whenever you have a book, that you can notice it. Then which kinds of painting is this? Which kinds of colors here used? And which kinds of brushes the painters is use, and which what is the subject of the these pictures, and how the imaginations of the particular painters is described these. Okay, whenever we see any paintings, that how many dimensions of to see that particular painting, there is a so many dimensions of to see that particular painting, like the colors of this painting, then shapes of this painting, which kinds of imaginations of that particular painter, then which kinds of brushes, whenever they paint anything, then which kinds of brushes the particular painter is used, that is we show in a particular pictures. Okay, in this particular picture, which kinds of colors is used by the couriers and if then they use the natural color, mostly they use green, brown, black, this nature, because this paintings is about the nature. So what we saw in this picture, any idea? Okay, see, in this picture there is a wolf is there, okay, fox is there, and there is so many green lushes meadow is there. Then after there is so many trees are there, because these pictures or these paintings is about the forest. That's why here mostly the painters use the green colors. Okay, it is about our very first activity of many kinds of arts. Okay, who has prepared this art? Okay, then couriers and Eves firstly prepared this art, and in which year it is published? Then this is published in 1872. Very first pictures published in the news, then it is 1872. The year is 1872. Okay, then very third is what? Then what things do you see in this picture? Whatever we see in this picture, then we see the different things in pictures, like fox, birds, trees, bushes, stones, animals, sky, branches and leaves. That much things are included in the very first activity. Okay, let us we see our second activity. Okay, can I read and you all are listen it. Vincent van Gogh was an artist. Vincent van Gogh, we will done a second activity. Okay, Vincent van Gogh was an artist who lived in the Netherlands from 1853 to 1890. Okay, what is the name of the name of the particular painters here? Then Vincent van Gogh. Vincent van Gogh, who is the painters of this particular pictures, and from where he is? Then Vincent van Gogh is from to Netherlands, and we will discuss it in our live class that Netherlands is situated in which continent? It is in Europe. Okay, then we will discuss that in a Europe the Netherlands is situated. Okay, that Vincent van Gogh is belong from Netherlands, and in what is the time periods of Vincent van Gogh? The time periods is 1853 to 1890. What is the time period? 1853 to 1890. This is the time periods of Vincent van Gogh. Then what is ahead is that he painted more than 900 paintings. How much paintings drawn by the Vincent van Gogh? Then more than 900 paintings drawn by the Vincent van Gogh. Understood? Then during his life he only sold one painting. Okay, whenever he lived, during his life he sold only one painting. And how many he painted 900 paintings in his whole life. But how many he is sold? Then he sold only one. He sold only one painting. Okay. Then during his life he only sold one painting. But now his paintings are very valuable and famous. Whenever he is live, his painting is not too much famous. But after the death of Vincent van Gogh, all the paintings are become too much valuable and famous also. Okay. What colors did you see in these pictures? What kinds of colors Vincent van Gogh used that we noticed? Then Vincent van Gogh used very dark and thick color. Used very thick color. Do you see the rough textures of the canvas? Then yes, he used the rough canvas. He used the rough canvas in his painting. Then how would you describe the paint? The paint is about the lava. The paint is about the lava. Then is it a thick, thin, heavy, light, dark, bright, soft, hard, flat, bumpy and firm? Yes, this pictures is thick, thin, heavy, light, dark, bright, soft, hard, flat, bumpy and firm. Okay. And which kinds of canvas used by the painters? Then different canvas used by the painters. Then Van Gogh made these strokes with his brush. Okay. Whatever the strokes he made, strokes means I show you then what is the meaning of strokes. Okay. See. He draw the flowers like this way. So this is called a stroke. This is called a strokes. Okay. So this is also drawn by the with the help of brush. He drew with this with the help of brush also. Okay. Strokes. Do you think he pushed on the canvas firmly or softly? Whenever he used canvas, he used is firmly or softly? Softly. Okay. Very firmly and very softly. Then did he move the brush quickly or slowly? No. Whenever he used canvas with the brush to draw something, to paint something, he just move his brush very slowly, very slowly. Okay. Then how do you think he made these marks? Yes, whatever the marks we saw here, like black. These marks he used in his paintings or not? Or these kinds of marks he used? So he used black color to do the marks on the paintings. Understood all of you? Yes or no? Okay, whatever we think, whatever we learn in a Vincent van Gogh very second activity. In very second activity, we will learn that the paintings is drawn by the Vincent van Gogh. Okay, what is the right name of this particular painter? Vincent van Gogh. And okay, the second question. From where he is, means where he is situated, where he is from, then he is from Netherlands. And we will discuss it. Netherlands is Europe. It is situated in the Europe, and Europe is a continent. Okay. Then how many paintings he draw in his whole life? Then more than 900 paintings he draw in his whole life. And how many paintings he sold? He sold only one painting in his whole life. And okay, another question is, nowadays Vincent van Gogh is famous or not? Then yes, nowadays Vincent van Gogh is famous for his paintings. Okay, for his paintings. Okay, which kinds of colors used by the Vincent van Gogh? Then Vincent van Gogh used very thick color like gray, green, black. Okay, which kinds of canvas he used? Then he used canvas very different. And how he used brush? Then whenever he used brush, he used very softly for to draw this painting. Okay, then another thing is what is the difference in his life and after the death? Though whenever he is live, he is not much famous. It is the not much famous, but after the death he is too much famous, and his paintings also become vulnerable, very famous nowadays also. So this is our very second activity. Now see activity number 3. Okay, first, in very first activity we will learn something about Courier's and Eves, who first published his painting, and second we will discuss about Vincent van Gogh, second activity. Now we will done very third activity. Okay, very third activity, and here also the paintings of Vincent van Gogh. Okay, below you can see three of Van Gogh's painting. One picture is a self portrait, that name it is a painting that Van Gogh painted himself. Okay, this is the three pictures of Vincent van Gogh's in a very third activity. Very first pictures of himself, he portrait himself. Portrait himself means he used himself as to portrait, means उन्होंने खुद बनाई. Okay, अपनी. Then second and third, these two paintings is about the nature, about the natures and the different types of colors he used, and canvas he used, and brushed he used. Okay, and different types of subjects is also there, but common things is what there is, he used the common color in all the paintings. Okay, now let us see, one picture is a self portrait. Now all of you understand what is the meaning of self portrait? Yes, self portrait means the person who is himself drawn his own picture, it is called a self portrait. That means it is a paintings that Van Gogh painted of himself. Okay, and the way an artist paints, the colors he chooses and the shapes he likes are all parts of his styles. Van Gogh's paintings are all of different subjects, but the styles of all three is the same. Meaning that in each of his paintings, he used the colors and shapes that he like. Okay, let me see these pictures and see. In all the paintings, they used different types of color, but what is the common thing is there? He used the same brush, same colors are there. Okay, if you notice any pictures of any painters, then you notice that mostly the painter used black colors in all the paintings. Why? Because black color is common for all paintings. Black color is not precious, but it is useful in each and every painting to complete their painting. Okay, so black color is also important for in a painting. Then another, which kinds of colors used by the Vincent van Gogh? Then Vincent van Gogh used the natural colors, and which kinds of colors he used? Very thick color, means brown, gray, green, these kinds of, which are the thick color that is the used by the Vincent van Gogh. And Vincent van Gogh used his brush very smoothly. Okay, so this is our very first chapter, and these three activities we will done, and in after the periods we will discuss the activity related to these three. Like activity 1, there is a question answer that we discuss, then MCQs we will discuss, true or false that we discuss. Okay, bye.